My advice to buyers is buy today because those interest rates can't stay as low as they are right now. Buyers need to understand that you can get more house for your money while the interest rates are down, and that while pricing is down, they've got a win-win situation, and don't miss out.
As soon as property values start to go back up, we're going to see a raise in interest rates. So when you look at the difference between, in some times lately, you can get a 3.75% interest rate, why wouldn't you do that? The buy power between 3.75 versus 6 is approximately $25,000-$30,000 on a property. So you've already covered that gap just by maintaining a lower interest rate. And now you hold that for 30 years instead of having to pay it the higher 6% rate for 30 years because you decided to wait for 2 years.